Musaka,
I haven't lost the ability to feed myself, you know.
And yet, by accepting this lovingly made dish, you make me feel like I'm helping.
You are helping.
I don't let you be in here on your own.
Well, actually, you know what? When Nick moved out last night, I thought I might struggle. But actually, I quite like the peace and quiet. I mean, I'm not singing in the shower, but at least I wasn't sat on the sofa sobbing all night.
Oh, grief is a process.
Thank you, Mr. Therapy Counselor.
Sorry.
No, what I'm saying is, well, what I'm doing now, it feels right for now.
Well, I'm happy to hear you say that.
Well, as long as you're happy.
What about tomorrow?
So, Christmas dinner with Nick and Sam, which will be nice.
You know you're always welcome at ours.
Yeah, I know that. Do you want a brew?
No, I should be getting back.
Ah, just came to check on me?
Something like that. See you later.
See ya.
Hiya. Oh,
hey, I'm on a nappy run.
Where's the baby?
Mason's with him, man, at home.
Ah, oh, really is a Christmas surprise, eh?
We are so scared we're going to do something wrong.
We'll be fine.
Well, do you want to come round and...
Oh, I can't. I've got to go.
Oh, did you not need the shop?
No, I just remembered I've left you Musaka in the oven.
Crisps or sweets, not both, OK?
Oh, hi.
Sorry, got to go.
Oh, Musaka in the oven. Nappies. Hey.
Nick, hiya. Listen, I'm sorry to mess you and Sam about, but I've just had Stella on the phone and... Oh, she's only gone and invited me for Christmas Day in France, so... I'm gonna go. Yeah, yeah, I'm literally on the way to the airport now. Yeah, but I've not told Toya yet, so I need to ring her. I'll give you a bell when I get back. Okay. Yeah, happy Christmas. Love you too. Bye. When you love and you lose, I guess I've got the Christmas blues.